As day breaks across the environs surrounding the Specialized Innovation Center, this tirelessly obsessed cadre of scientists are busy gathering data that will lead them to the birth of the fastest, most highly evolved mountain bike the world has ever known. A profoundly advanced species of bike, aptly named Epic. The evolutionary pinnacle of capability, efficiency, and lightweight. Marked by an unprecedented ability to traverse technical terrains with record-setting speed. Thanks to 19.875% less pedal bob that delivers far more meters of forward progress per oxygen consumption. And a carbon fiber frame meticulously hewn to an impossibly light weight, 76 grams fewer than the previous generation. But to fully realize the Epic's potential, the scientists must transport it from the laboratory to this remote and uncharted island, far from the influence of other lesser species, well on their way to extinction. The dodo bird of bikes, as it were. Here on the island, the young Epic is released into the wild. Where the world's top riders begin to hone the bike's intrinsic dominance. Through this exhaustive process, a fully mature and unquestionably formidable new cross-country apex predator finally emerges. Earning its name, the Specialized Epic 8, nature's newest quintessential embodiment of the evolution of fastest.
The preceding film was made possible by the Specialized Science Club. No specialized epics were harmed in the making of this film.